Luciana, that's Street Smart Brazil. I am in Brazil and I'm about to have some coffee, delicious coffee, but I thought I wanted to share some tips with you, things to keep in mind when I'm having coffee in Brazil. The first thing is the size of the coffee, very different from the US. I'll show you the sizes here. This is the small, this is the medium coffee, and this is the large coffee. It's very different. The other thing to keep in mind is that you will see the names cappuccino, latte, mocha, but they can mean different things. Cappuccino may come with chocolate. Mocha may come with a different caramel. So you see the names, but check what they are, because you may not get what you're expecting. And one last tip, if you want whipped cream, ask for chantilly. That's how we call whipped cream here, chantilly. Okay, now go ahead and enjoy your coffee. I'm gonna enjoy mine.